Microsoft Copilot keeps getting better. Now in Copilot for Word, you can now reference a folder instead of referencing a file. Let me demonstrate this. And also, you can now reference files that have 1.5 million words in them, roughly a 3,000-page document. Let me reference the folder, though, first. I have my Microsoft OneDrive running. I have a folder I created called Social Media. Right now, I've only got 2 Word documents in here, but it will reference up to 10 files. It'll pick the 10 most recent files if I had more than 10 files in here. I want to point out that all of this is social media policy, but the disciplinary action is not included in this file on the bottom about the social media policy template added on a different document. So here we go. Microsoft Word. This is Word on the web right now. It will roll out to Word for Windows users and Word for Mac users soon. This came out in late April. First, let me find Word. Just make a new document. I've got Microsoft Word on the web running. What do you want Copilot to draft? I'm going to click in this box. I'm going to type something in a second. Let's go ahead and just click on the paperclip and go get this. Here are your all file emails. Nothing new over here. I'm going to come and click on the icon here, right here, that says browse from the cloud. It'll go pull your OneDrive from the cloud. I'm going to go to my files, and here is my social media policy that I just showed you had 2 documents, and it says 2 items. I'm going to hit attach, and then what I want to do, I'm going to summarize, please. Here's the test. If we see something about disciplinary action after it does the summary, we know that it worked. Let me hit generate. Because in the initial social media policy, there was nothing in here. Summary DF social media policy, introduction, corporate, disciplinary actions. That is coming from the second document. I'm going to hit keep it right there. There you go. Microsoft Word, Copilot and Word pulling from multiple files or pulling from a folder that has multiple files. Great, great, great feature, and also like that it will now do 3,000 words. Hope you enjoyed this. You should be getting this soon. This literally just rolled out. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also my Copilot training is available online, along with Teams, Excel, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day.